500 BCE up to 600 CE. This is the golden era of Indian knowledge and Vedic culture. India is really proud of it. But unfortunate part of it is there are not much of this is available, was available in the written form. Of course, it is after 600 BC, the written form various texts came. And then later it was translated into various other languages and so on.